The international prison system has given up all hopes of your rehabilitation. This place will now be your holding pen until your death. Because death is the only way out. There is no chance of reprieve here, no possibility of escape. You are condemned. Either accept it.
The end crowns all. The old common arbitrator town with CSR fall. Two black teens caught, robbed a restaurant in Chicago. Both were wrong though, story cold. Listen to it in justice as it unfolds. Tevin Lewis, 19, his best friend Marquise Sampson at the scene. Robbery, trying to get away free with $1,200 clean. Slightly untimely, grimy decisions made untimely. Then went their separate ways to avoid the cage. Bad favor, Marquise Sampson ran into an officer. Had a scuffle, cop shot the teenager. The moments later, Tevin Lewis arrives at the scene angered. This orderly crossed the police line, where the body of his dead friend Marquise he finds in danger. Tevin days behind the cage, adding salt to his wounds. The court charged Tevin Lewis too for the death of his friend Marquise Sampson. It's bad news and crippling scars. First degree murder charge, life behind bars. Even though the cops killed Marquise Sampson, Tevin Lewis feels the scars of damage. Caught laws had him trampled for armed robbery. 32 years, it's pain here. They added another 20 to Tevin's sentence for his friend's death. It's clear corruption, life sentence. Now his life is nothing. They shouldn't have robbed, but the cops killed that boy. Now Tevin's Lewis' life is destroyed. The justice system is null and void. True story, all real, feel hell's inferno taking place in Chicago. Injustice, don't you know? We feeling fractured, feeling fractured. Feeling fractured, feeling fractured. We must change what's happening.
But in a shocking turn, Tevin Lewis was eventually charged with first-degree murder in the death of his best friend, even though it was the officer who killed Sampson. Lewis was found guilty. He's now serving a 32-year sentence for armed robbery and a 20-year sentence for murder. Lewis recently said of the convictions, quote, "I'm not perfect, but I don't deserve this," unquote. He is one of 10 people with similar cases exposed in the Chicago Reader's new article headlined, "Charged with Murder, But They Didn't Kill Anyone. Police Did."